we need for this battle. Because that's what this is. This is a battle for our own community, and we have to stand together and we have to fight. But not with violence. We call this Hands of Hope because that's what we have to start doing with our own two hands. Everybody, put up your hands right now. I can see all of these hands that have the potential and the capacity to do great things for our community.
So don't give up. Be strong. Let's do this march.